Devin here, bringing you your Wednesday, February 5th, Wachusett Mountain Snow Report update. It's business as usual today on the mountain. You can expect to see your favorite 25 freshly groomed trails and 5 lifts spinning. The temps will be in the low 30s today with a little wind, as well as overcast skies in the morning with peaks of sunshine throughout the day. A pretty great day for skiing and riding, if you ask me. Make sure all of you out there do your snow dances, because we might possibly be getting some fresh powder from Mother Nature by the end of this week. Today is Wednesday, so all you college kids out there know what that means, college night. Grab your friends and take a break from the classrooms and dorm life and get out on the mountain. Check out the events page for a detailed description of all the discounts and activities. If you're interested in expanding your freestyle skills on the mountain, head on over to Hitchcock Trail. We have 6 rails, 2 boxes, 2 jibs, and 2 jumps. Not quite ready for these features just yet? No worries. Go check out our beginner park over on Franny's, which includes 4 boxes and 2 jumps. Plenty of fun for everyone. Valentine's Day is coming up soon, and Wachusett has something for everyone. Singles, couples, and families can all come out to enjoy skiing, dinner, and entertainment, including a hypnotist comedy show. We have several different package options available on our website, so make sure to check it out. Download the Wachusett Ski Area app to check conditions, buy tickets, view the interactive trail map, and more. Did you know that you can get information about Wachusett Mountain from your Alexa device? Just say, "Alexa, enable the Wachusett Mountain skill." And that's all I have for today. Thanks for watching. For more information and to reload tickets, go to wachusett.com. And make sure to check us out on all of our social media for any of the latest updates. And I will see you on the slopes. Wachusett.